हाय फ्रेंड्स, सो आज मैं आपको दिखाऊंगा कि स्लाइड शो पावरपॉइंट में कैसे करते हैं और इसमें और बहुत से इफेक्ट्स कैसे डाल सकते हैं। सो देखिए, जब हम पावरपॉइंट इसमें सर्च करेंगे तो यहाँ पर 2007 का पावरपॉइंट है। सो मैं इसको ओपन कर रहा हूँ एंड जब हम यहाँ स्लाइड शो, पहले हम लोग फाइल चूज कर लेंगे लाइक इट एंड देन वी गो टू द टैब स्लाइड शो। Then there is first you have to set up it and then okay. First you have to check it manually and when you set up it, there is manually or using timings. You have to click using timings. So you have to not click again and again on the mouse. So I have to click custom shows. And the it is appeared, so you have to select the slides. We have to do slideshow, so you have to first click on slide. I click on slide one and add it. Slide two, add it. Slide three, add it. Slide four, add it. And then click OK. When we click OK, we have to hit show. So see my presentation without clicking on mouse. There are my speakers. See, and then it is appear that end of slideshow, you have to exit. So I have to click on the screen and then and then we have to go to animations and they are also this. I choose this type of presentation background and it transition sound. You have to choose it like I have choose drum roll and fast speed apply to. And when we do this of our type of work, we have to do apply to all and this applies. So you have to automatically after, and we have to set up the seconds or minutes in which the slide, in which the next slide is going on. And this is custom animation, and we have to first see the preview first. See automatically. So this is okay. So thank you friends for seeing this, and the animations effects are some extra effects in PowerPoint. Thank you friends. Please see my next video in my YouTube channel name Lance Moderates, and please like and subscribe my video.